how to merge video clips in Creative Cloud Express. Stick around. Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are visiting for the first time, thank you for checking it out. Why not subscribe while you're here? And if you're returning, thank you as well. Today I'm walking you through how to merge video clips in Creative Cloud Express. It's one of the new quick actions that was recently released. By the way, if you want to see an overview of all the quick actions, I have a link up here at the top as well as in the description. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the landing page of Creative Cloud Express, and you can see this is where I can start projects, and right here are the quick actions that I was referring to. If you can also click on the plus sign here to get to the quick actions, which we're going to use merge videos. So I'm going to go ahead and click there, and it's going to open up into a new window. And here you have the option to drag and drop videos into here, which is really great. Now you don't have to browse, but I'll go ahead and choose the browse option. And let's go ahead and find our video clips. Let's go ahead and do a little icon view here. And I think what we're going to do is select several of these clips here. And let's see, this is of a hike we took in New Mexico. I'm going to go ahead and choose several of these. And I think we'll be good right there. And go ahead and click open and let Creative Cloud Express run its magic. Adobe Sensei in the background. As you can see, here are the video clips loading, the processing. So if you do shoot in 4K, your videos will take a little bit longer to load. I prefer shooting in 4K because then I could always downgrade the videos. It's always harder to shoot in lower resolution and try to increase or improve the quality. So kind of FYI there. And before I choose which clips to edit and move around, I'm just going to show you really quick here. If you choose right here where size options are, you have three. You have landscape, which is going to be your traditional horizontal. Then you have your portrait for your Instagram stories if you're using TikTok or Facebook stories. And I believe Twitter has something similar to that. You can choose that, or if you want to go to square, you can do the same thing. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to keep it at portrait. And as you can see here, this is powered by Adobe Premiere. So they've taken some of the Adobe Premiere brains and brought it into Creative Cloud Express. All right, so let's get down here to the editing option. And again, this was from a hike that we took. I'm going to go ahead and down here at the bottom, you have the options of what to do for each of those video clips. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to mute each of those clips just so it doesn't get too loud as I'm playing or editing the clips. I can go ahead and turn those back on when I get ready to export. And so first off, what I can do is I'm going to drag that slider, which is really neat. You can move that across, and also you are able to tell how long your video clip. So right now I have about a minute length video, and if I want to add additional clips, I can. Let's say I forgot to add one, I can do that as well. All right, so what I'll do here is just hit play, and I can see the entire video, or I should say that entire clip, which is about 15 seconds or so. All right, so I see right there where my daughter looked back. What I'm going to do here is just hit pause, and I'm going to trim this clip. And what I can do is just slide this right here, and maybe about right there. And then we'll do it from the beginning. So maybe make it about 9 seconds or so. And you can see right here, your start time where you are trimming and the end time. I'm gonna go ahead and choose trim. And now that clip, you can see my entire clip has now dropped to 51 seconds. All right, now let's move on to the next one here. And let's hit play. And we've got folks walking. So what I can do here, this is a really cool feature. is, let's see, I'm going to trim this. Let's go come back down here to trim. And let's see, this is just him walking. I'll make this one a little bit shorter. And trim. All right. Now we're gonna do this one here. Looks like I was talking. Let me hit play. And I think what I'm going to do is actually delete this clip. I don't want any talking in the video, actually. I just want to hear the sounds. And so let's check out this one here. Doing a pan. All right, let's go ahead and trim that. And we'll start about right there. Right about to where we see the last of my wife there. I'll hit trim. Now let's come to this one here. Do the same thing. Let's scroll down and go to trim. We'll do that. Let's see. Trim about right there. Do about 2 seconds here. We'll trim. And again, I'm dropping the entire length of the video clip. This one here, let's see what this one does. I actually like that. Pick them up. Oh, all right, so you see that kind of, I would say, really fast motion at the end. I think I was done shooting. Okay, let's take a look at it now. Very easy motion. And right about there, we see a little bit of shaky video. All right, let's try that again. Smooth, smooth, smooth. Almost 5/10 of a second. Let's see here. Smooth, smooth, perfect. We'll hit trim. And then we got our last clip. Okay, I think what I'm going to do is leave that. And then here is a nice feature. You can drag these clips in different order. So if you want certain ones in a certain order, you can do that. I'm gonna go ahead and move this one here. So now let's see the entire video. We'll hit play. We're walking. Now I think I'm actually going to trim that shorter, maybe about 4 or 5 seconds. Let's go back, hit play. This one was just too quick. I think I'm gonna extend that a little longer from before and after. And now I think I'm gonna rearrange that. Move this one up here. Kind of want to establish this video. Walking, walking, and then a front shot walking, and then behind, walking here. Skip forward, and then an ending shot. Perfect. All right, so there we have the merged video. So now I'm gonna go ahead and turn the audio back on for each of those clips. Now, the only thing I can't do here is add like a music or backing track. If I wanna do that, I can save this video and then take it to Premiere Rush and add a soundtrack if I want to. But for now, we're gonna leave it here. And I'm gonna download. All right, the video has been exported. I'm gonna go ahead and close that. Now that I merged the videos, here is the final product. And that's how to use the merge videos quick action feature in Creative Cloud Express. If you have any comments or questions about this video or any other quick action, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, like this video, subscribe if you haven't done so, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with others. Thanks again for stopping by and checking out this video. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.